last full day in Mexico at the Barcella Maya Beach. And we're gonna go fishing by the dock. So we're gonna go first grab some bait, see what we can get today. It'd be kind of funny if we actually catch a big cuda by the dock there. We can spend like 500 bucks to get on this massive boat and catch nothing. Hopefully we'll see what happens. That's where we're gonna get our bait to come to fish. What do you think? Salmon. Fish love salmon. I love salmon. Cup of salmon. I got bread. I brought bread. I got bagels. I don't know which one. I think I got these ones here. And I got these ones here. Should work. And I got some bananas. So we're good. I don't think anything else. That won't stay on. That. Cookies, no. I wish they had shrimp. If they had shrimp, that'd be cool. I gotta stop eating the bait. Wow. Can you imagine me out there in the ocean right now in a boat? That thing's ripping. Probably the windiest day I've seen here at Barcella. That's crazy. There's my friends that are supposed to wake me up this morning. We're gonna try the smoked salmon first. See how that works. Fishing tackle, all our lures, all our top water, really cool jigs, saltwater jigs. And all he wanted was this little treble hook with some bread. That's how picky they were. Like a freshwater, like a white bass. Oh, teeth. Saltwater fish all have teeth. Crazy.
Oh.
Ducati was one of those big ones we've been chasing all day. Just a bit. There you go. That's a nice big one. Here we go, up we go. Ooh, that a boy. Okay. Look at that. Yeah, oh yeah. Go for it. There you go, how doggies. Probably like a freshwater drum. Go with teeth. Oh, nice. Tony, you should have played it out a little more. There you go. What are you taking in, Tony? Oh, you got a big one, bud? Oh, he's got a big one. Oh. Careful, careful, careful. Yeah, just watch. Put it in. Alright. Hold the fire. How was it? How was your first fight of a saltwater pigeon? It's like fishing in a barrel, but these fish are super finicky. Kind of neat though. Like Todd said, if these fish fought like walleye, if walleye fought like these fish, no one would go for Lakers. Not yet. There you go. Oh yeah. Oh.
What do you got there, bud?
A little guy. This guy probably a lot.
Probably the food from the resort.
Well, that's it. We fished for a couple hours this morning. We've actually caught quite a few fish. For those coming up to the Barcello, if you're gonna come here, bring like really small hooks, go to the buffet. These fish here, it's like kind of fishing in the barrel. If you have the right setup, you can catch a lot. There are a lot of different fish. I don't even know the names of them. But it was actually a lot of fun. But like I said, small hooks, strong line. Go to the bar, get the softest bread that you can find, usually the buns. And just wrap your hook with it, throw it down there, and they'll come up and they'll eat it. Other than that, guys, I'm out.
Peace.